tall, and she's shaped just like a willow tree. Shaped just like a willow tree. And when she made love, oh, what'd she do to me? Yes, I gave her all my money, bought her a new car to drive, and now she's gonna leave me. She said, I'll see you after a while, but I love her. Yeah, I'll do anything she says. But if you don't want me around, then I'd better be on my way. Yeah, she told me that she loved me, always would be mine. She acting funny lately, she said, I want it after a while. Do anything that little girl said. But if you don't want me around, maybe I'd better be on my way. She's shaped like a willow tree. Yeah, she's long and tall. She's shaped like a willow tree. what she do to me, yeah. This is a song recorded by the great Little Walter.
One, two.
A hit out of yesteryears.
Kansas City, Kansas City, here I come. Going to Kansas City, Kansas City, here I come. They got some crazy little women there, and I'm gonna get me one. I'll be standing on the corner, 12th Street and Vine. I'll be standing on the corner of 12th Street and Vine with my Kansas City baby, a bottle of Kansas City wine.
Thank you.
David Sanborn, die later als vooral sessiemuzikant erg bekend is geworden, als alt-saxofonist. Dan Buzzy Featon als gitarist, u hoort hem nu op de achtergrond. Verder Philip Wilson, drummer. Freddie Beckmeyer, bas. En natuurlijk Paul Butterfield zelf, zanger en vooral bekend om zijn mondharmonica-spel. Uw aandacht de komende ongeveer drie kwartier voor de historische opname van de Paul Butterfield Blues Band.
Thank you. Thank you. over town. I know it, baby.
can search this whole wide world over, and not a bit of love can you find.
Dus op 18 januari 1969, maar liefst ruim negen jaar geleden, de Paul Butterfield Blues Band in het Concertgebouw in Amsterdam. Met in een instrumentale hoofdrol de alt-saxofonist David Sanborn. Het is bijna 12 uur, zodat ik ga aan het tweede uur van Amigos de Musica beginnen. Ik ga u vertellen wat...